Wood County's live local news starts right now. This is VG24 News, live at 5:30.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Yeonsu Park.
And I'm Kathan Bricker. Our top story tonight on VG24 News.
My advisor encouraged me to join VG24. I was a little nervous about it. I thought it was a lot more, you know, professional. Not that it isn't professional, but I thought, I don't know, I was a little afraid of making mistakes. I basically got involved because I wanted to learn how the news worked, how TV news worked. You know, I wanted to learn bits and pieces of every aspect, and I wanted to make some friends while doing it, so it's definitely the perfect place to do that.
It's good experience. And so I know I've learned, what I've learned in BG24 has helped me in my classwork.
Well, there's a wealth of knowledge that can't be learned in a classroom, and the only way to learn it is by experience. And BG24 picks up that ball in the biggest way. And we can teach you anything you need to know to do our newscast, and then hopefully what we teach you can be carried over into your career.
Me personally, I don't really know that much about the weather and how it flows or anything about it. Now I know what the barometric pressure is, and it's a lot of fun. You learn a lot, whether you're doing anchor, weather, sports, or anything.
I feel like everyone comes in here with this amazing energy because everyone wants to learn something new or wants to help someone learn something new. And so it's this crazy energy that you have going on.
The thing that is different with BG24 is you get a lot more hands-on experience. If you want to do anything in BG24, you can do it. If you want to learn how to work the camera, if you want to learn other studio positions, anyone will be willing to help you. Any older member who knows what they're doing will be willing to sit down and take a little part of their day and help you learn it.
A live television broadcast is one of the most unique adrenaline rushes that you'll ever have in your life. It's an experience that I'm amazed I'm so happy that I've had, and it's one of the coolest things you could do.
You are able to take all that hard work of shooting and writing and editing and everything that you put into this package or story and broadcast it for multiple people to see, that they can see, you know, job well done.
When I do future internships and have future jobs, I know that I'll take the things I learned here and place it there.
One of the things that just keeps bringing me back is like, you know, hey, what is today gonna bring that yesterday didn't bring? Every show gets better. The content gets better, the quality of the show gets better. So that's, I think, what keeps me coming back is how we are gonna be better today than yesterday.
And that's BG24 News. Thank you for watching.
For Yeonsu Park, Joe Lucchese, and Ashley Follin, I'm Kathan Bricker. We'll see you right here tomorrow night at 5:30. Have a great night, everyone.